Libby,
Yeah.
you got a haircut.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah. Do you like it? Do you
Yeah.
like it? Tell us in the comments. I need a haircut. Caveman style.
Casa. אחת, שתיים, שלוש.
Shalom!
Hi, I'm Libby.
I'm Gil.
And this is Hebrew Words of the Week. And this week, we dedicate this episode to you, Tyler Oakley.
We know you're watching.
Yeah. We love you all so very much. And we know you have a birthday coming this
Tuesday.
Tuesday, yes.
March 22nd.
Yes.
So we wanted to say, Mazal tov.
Mazal tov. And you know, we started this series as a tribute to you because you said your favorite course, your favorite subject in the university was the one semester it took, Hebrew. And Hebrew is our language. We love it very much.
We started to talk about Hebrew.
Yeah.
And we wanted to do a YouTube channel. And then we thought, well, we can combine them.
Your birthday is coming soon, and I got this lovely book by you, and we will talk a little bit about you and about the book.
Book.
Sefer. Let's talk about the name of the book.
Binge.
Right.
There is a word in Hebrew for binge.
But no one uses it.
Ever.
We just say binge. But how do you say binge in Hebrew if you want?
Bulmus.
The Hebrew speakers are looking at us and say, what? I binge watched your channel and you your other channel.
You can binge watch our channel. Just book an hour and treat yourself.
We have an hour already? We are moving on. It's too fast.
Too fast.
Yeah. One video a week, we will be an empire someday. Okay, moving on. Everyone who's everyone who's watching you know that you have these lovely glasses.
Mishkafayim.
Mishkafayim, which, as in English, are plural.
Not exactly plural, it's like dual. Mishkafayim.
Mishkafayim.
Very lovely.
Mishkafayim. Yeah, I have mishkafayim.
I also have mishkafayim, but they're not on me right now.
No, they're for the theater. We watch a lot of theater. He lived in New York and he saw all of the productions in Broadway and off-Broadway and on the street and something.
And Broadway adjacent.
Yeah. This is one of your trademarks. So.
This is a blurit.
Blurit.
I checked on Google Translate, there is a word for it in English. It's forelock. I have no idea if anyone uses it. I never heard it before. People in Israel know the word blurit because it has a big part in the Israeli culture. The tzabar.
Tzabra.
Has a blurit. Now, the tzabar is someone who was born in Israel, grew up in Israel. That person will serve in the Israeli army. The tzabar will walk the land.
The tzabar will have a blurit.
Yes.
On his head. Next! I saw you got a tattoo. You have an owl right here. I saw it.
I don't have any tattoos.
No, but how do you say tattoo in Hebrew?
Kakwa.
You know the A, the Aleph in Hebrew. Ah. But we have an Ein.
Ein.
Ein, which is an A with a throaty sound to it.
Ein.
Ein. So Kakua has two Eins.
Most people don't really like stress the ah when they speak. Most people will just say Kakua.
Kakua. So you have an owl Kakua, and we have noticed that you do this a lot. This right. You hug us. So we will send you hugs. A hug in Hebrew is
Chibuk.
It's that ch again.
That's why Hebrew is not a romantic language. Because whenever you have a cute word, it has a ch in it.
Yeah, but in Hebrew it's cute. Chibuk.
Chibuk.
Chibuk. Chibuk, Tyler.
Chibuk.
Chibuk. Yay. And last, but definitely not least,
your favorite subject in the university.
Ivrit.
Hebrew.
Gil, what have we learned?
We learned about Tyler's book.
Sefer.
We learned that its name is Binge. In Hebrew, you would say
Binge.
But the Hebrew word is Bulmus. Don't use it. You can forget it.
Yeah.
Don't need it. Mishkafayim.
Yes, Mishkafayim.
Mishkafayim. It's hard to see. Mishkafayim.
And this?
Blurit.
Blurit. And this?
Kakua.
And this?
Chibuk.
And Hebrew?
Ivrit.
Ivrit is our mother's tongue. We love it so very much, and we will continue doing this every Friday. And we hope you will be our 36th subscriber. But we're only just begun, and we know that getting started is not easy. But we believe in this, and we love Hebrew, and we love you. We want to wish you a happy birthday.
And Mazal Tov.
Happy birthday, Tyler.
Happy birthday, Tyler. Mazal Tov.
Mazal Tov. I love your book. Read it. It's very, very good.
Next week, we will have a special guest.
Our special guest was born in the same day you were born. Maybe you share something in your consciousness where it's the truth is out there.
In the meantime, subscribe.
Really, Tyler, subscribe. Bye!
Bye.